Hey, y'all, like 4,000 people just showed up at the door in cars today. This forest has the choice to let them in or not. I don't know what's gonna happen. Tent City is already, looks like it's the fucking coolest vibe ever today. Let's get it.
Y'all can't see my eyes behind these shades. Y'all can't see my eyes behind these shades. I've been fucked up for the last 2 days straight. Been fucked up for the last 2 days.
Oh my god. Whatever tent this is, it's the rawest thing I've ever fucking seen in my life.
Took me a month and a half with Camp Golden Squad.
Yeah, your tent rocks.
Thank you very much, man.
Scroll down. We are in the
tent. When the land falls, what did I see? A bad motherfucker standing next to me.
I have more than you.
Just saying.
I have way more than you.
You don't have way more than me.
I have a little bit more. Try it. You're a big day, though.
We ate shrooms for breakfast.
We did. That's all I've eaten all day.
No, that's my sleeping spot. You can see it.
Yeah, not really.
We got Machine Gun Kelly in the booth right now. Reebok Classic. EST Fest 2017.
You kids ready for some shit? Check this out. Okay, so I'm giving away this truck here at EST Fest. Yeah. Red Anaconda straight from the jungles of, not Antarctica, what's that place? Argentina. Yeah. EST Fest bubble, just cause, you know, Fest is the greatest. We got the double X because that's the gang, gang, gang. I'm not fit to drive a golf cart, but yet I am. I'm out. Lil Rain never hurt nobody.
Yeah, baby, never hurt nobody.
I'm telling you, tomorrow night, 9 o'clock, I'm gonna be a go to God on that stage. You
better know that.
Hi, pal!
Hi, pal!
Hey, pal!
To anybody out there that has plans this weekend or tried to do something this weekend,
big mistake!
So, like, all respect to you doing what you're doing, but this EST Fest is the center of the motherfucking world right now. I love you.
Let's say it! Start the fuck up, machine! 1, 2, 1, 2, 3! Say it like a rabbi, say it like a rabbi. Driving through the snow, and I can't understand it. Camera 3, I can't remember. Say it like a diesel, play me in a real character. Never be done, bitch, I might be, bitch, I might be.
I want to give a shout out to MGK, man. I appreciate you bringing me out here. The whole Ohio.
Is this not what we waited all fucking year for?
Been here for 2 fucking days. I could have replaced this vibe with nothing else. This year, something special is in the fucking air, and I know you feel it. I got my best friends, my boys all up here front. What's up with my family up there?
To the end of a very special night, I want to play for the first time a song that, as my daughter likes to call it, 27 plane bounce.
If I must go and fly
away
and kiss my baby girl goodnight.
As you know, I don't stop until you guys leave this park, so I'll see you guys all around tonight partying. See you guys at the dome party. See y'all in the tents.
I love Lamp.
Let's go!
Slim on top of me goes, he's next up.
You gotta believe,
oh, I love us more. Yeah. Thanks so much.
Some exercise cuts.
Oh my God. And you found me on the ground. Thank you guys. What's your camp name?
Welcome to Camp Don't You Wanna. We're from Michigan. Don't you wanna? Don't you wanna? Some of that shit. That was the best show I've seen in my entire life.
Camp Rolling Stone is a favorite of mine so far. You're responsible for that tent?
Yes.
Hey, I just want to say that is absolutely beautiful.
This is the Psychedelic Warriors. What's going on?
Woo! Hell of a show, man. Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Felt great, man. Felt good.
Well, basically right now, he's the Pied Piper, and he's walking through trying to be chill, acting like nobody knows who the fuck he is, but probably about 75 people in three camp. Why won't you just let me fucking vlog? God, I got my lantern and everything.
I love lamp.
What the fuck is up?
10 goddamn.
Imagine seeing bubbles right now, and if you see them, you're tripping.
No bubbles.
Listen, you guys, I'm seeing shoes, stars, more than I'm seeing not shooting stars.
How long do they last?
They really like a split tick. It's just like a line. Yeah. Like really bright. Like
where,
like
what area is around?
Like right here. About 10 feet over the top of the cherries.
I rarely get to see. Oh my God! I saw it.
Yes,
that is all I wanted.
Did you guys have a good time this year?
Still awake.
I'm on drugs!
This was my first festival ever. It was fucking awesome.
First fest?
Yeah.
Bobble or first EST fest?
First festival ever.
Well, I'm so sorry, darling. It's gonna be really hard to live up to this one. I'll see you next time. Have you ever been here before?
No, it's my first time.
You coming back again?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, this is my second year.
Oh,
it's
fuck
been
yeah.
Fucking fantastic.
Greatest weekend of my life.
Never really mosh pitted before.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Incredible.
Hey, fucking
EST Fest, baby. Yeah. Nothing like it.
Yes. Yeah.
We'll see you next year, all right?
Hey, you know a guy named Sleep? I've been looking for my life.
Can't find that bitch anywhere. We're looking for Groovy Lane. I found it. Where dreams come true and Pabst Blue Ribbon rain from the sky.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, my
God. Oh. How can we get close to the slide?
We drove all the way to the top, bro. You know how many times you drive in?
Fuck with me, baby!
I feel horrible.
Why you punching me in my face? Stay in your place. Play your position. Become my intuition.
We don't need nothing but the same people that are like this. Kel said the best when he's on stage. Sometimes you find a place where you feel like you belong. That's EST Fest, motherfucker.
Well, you know what they say, man. Fourth fest, the best fest, man.
Hey, see you guys next year.
How you doing, guys? This is Ken here reporting live from the tropical storm here in Cabo, Mexico.